There goes the runner. Here comes the pitch. It's hit high in the air to center field. Ortiz racing back. He looks up. It is gone. First pitch swinging, Adam Moore. Two-run blast, and the Clippers take a 3-1 lead.